Hi guys, welcome back to my vlog channel. What's up? What today's video is going to be about is I'm going shopping, and then gotta finish getting ready. So yeah, it's Thursday, the 2nd of March. Yay! I'm hoping to maybe get some Kylie Jenner stuff too today. I don't know if it's fake or not because it's at a shop that's like at the main shopping center that I go to. I don't know if it's fake or what, but I'm gonna buy some and give it a go. Maybe I might make a video about it. I don't know yet, but ooh, that highlight though. I didn't realize this camera was like so zoomed in when you're like so close. And I need to hold it up a little bit more anyway, because my light, it doesn't do the job well enough. I'm thinking about getting a better one, this is the first setting, that's the second one, and then that's the third one. The third one doesn't really do it justice, if you get what I mean. It's either that or my camera just doesn't let enough light in, I don't know. But I suppose it's a little bit better when you go into better lighting, but I'm not always going to be in better lighting, so I don't know what to do. Any good ones of these where it's a little bit more than $13 maybe? I got mine off eBay, it was $13 and I don't know how I feel about it yet because it's not doing what I want it to do, you know what I mean? Hi Diesel! Hi buddy! Hello! Hello! Abby! You ready to get your needle later? You gonna get a needle? And your flea tablet? You gonna get that today? I love you! Just did our shopping. I got a new suitcase. This bad boy. New suitcase because I'm gonna be going on a holiday soon. Hopefully. And but yeah, I went to the shopping center and then we went to Big W. And I got a suitcase, which I showed you before, the purple one, and it looks really pretty. I like it. There is another one that I wanted, but it's like $100 because they had it with a two in the same thing. I don't really need two because I'm only going to Queensland soon because I want to go see my uncle and my auntie, and then I want to see my cousins as well because I miss them both. I need to get used to looking here, like there. I need to get used to this, I really do. I keep looking at the screen on the top. Oh geez, I'm terrible for it. But yeah, I don't know why this always happens to me. My bloody eyeballs started watering and now this happened. And Home and Away because I love it and it's my favorite.
how this looks. But I have no choice.
This could be grounds for my family to withdraw their investments in this hotel. Is that what you want?
No.
Night, guys.